Let's make fish tagine.
Take fillet of cod, marinate it with charmoula, peel and slice Idaho potatoes, marinate it with garlic, turmeric, saffron, salt and black pepper, pour some olive oil and mix it. Take tagine dish, pour some olive oil and add salt. Lay down all the ingredients, onion, carrot, celery, add some charmoula, potatoes, tomatoes, bell peppers, fish, olives, and lemon. Cook it on a low heat for 1.5 hours. And my fish tagine is ready.